The traders stopped selling eggs in wholesale depot in Chattogram's Pahartoli as they could not buy eggs at government fixed price. The traders said they can buy at the price set by the government. They claimed that they have to buy eggs from various corporate companies at a higher price than the government price. On the other hand, they are not providing any receipt either. So the traders are not selling eggs according to the price set by the government agency, Agriculture Marketing Directorate. The price each egg at the producer level is taka 10.58 paisa. At the wholesale level, it is taka 11.01 paisa. And the retail level, it is supposed to be taka 11.87 paisa. It is known that efforts are being made to control the price of eggs, and the traders stopped selling eggs due to the fear of raids.